This is Essence Carson of the New York Liberty. Check out my kicks on Keys on Sports.
Here talking sneakers with Essence Carson. Essence, I've noticed on your Instagram you've got like a ton of sneakers. You've got a whole bunch of variety there. You've probably got more variety than a lot of the NBA guys. Have you always been into sneakers?
Yeah, I've always been into sneakers, ever since I was a kid. You know, whether it was the Jordans, whether it was Dunks, Blazers, it didn't matter. Whatever caught my eye, I just loved them.
Now, I talked about how you got a whole, you know, you said you got a variety of sneakers. That's like a reflection of your personality, because I know you're into a bunch of different things as well, music, fashion, all that sort of stuff.
Yeah, I'm into a lot of things. You know, I've been doing music since I've been about 9, basketball around the same age. And, you know, fashion is just, you know, the thing of where I came from, you know, Pat in Jersey, East Coast thing. And, you know, sneakers definitely were a big part of that.
Obviously with all these sneakers that you've got, like, how do you decide what to wear and what's your favorite in your rotation?
Just depends on how I feel when I wake up in the morning. It doesn't really matter. They don't even have to match. It's just how I feel in the morning. Right now, I have these pair of Dunks, these SB Dunks that I have that I just got about a month or so ago. They're the Cosby edition. So, like, the toe cap, you know, it's, like, made of, like a sweater material. Yep. Like a corduroy-ish material, and it's like just random, you know, prints on it, and I love them. They're comfortable. SB Dunks have always been comfortable to me. So right now, it's my favorite pair in the rotation.
The sneaker game here in New York, especially in New York, is like crazy. Do you have like a certain, you know, a place that you like to get them from, or where do you find, where do you go to for your sneakers?
What do I go to for my sneakers? You're trying to get me to get somebody a plug. Get them from Nike. Shout out to Nike.
She deserves a raise for that, Nike, actually. What would your three tips for like female sneakerheads be?
Man, the first tip for any sneakerhead, female, male or female, would be just don't be a hype beast. You know, just because there's a lot of hype around a sneaker doesn't necessarily mean it's like the best sneaker of the year. You know, just buy what you feel, you know. It's one, two, just be you. Let your personality shine through, you know, your gear, whether it, like just how you approach your clothing, same way you approach your sneakers.
Yeah.
Three, you know, whether, I know a lot of people like to keep them like, you know, really, really, really clean and stuff like that. I'm more of like, I like vintage. I like the vintage looks.
That
I like things
look,
that, yeah. I like things that look a little worn. So, you know, whatever you do, do it well.
Yeah.
So whether it's worn, whether it's, you know, super clean, whether the white on the sheet sneaker is icy wire, the bottom sole is clean, whatever you do, wear it well.
Yeah.
Fashion is confidence, like they say, so just be confident in how you rock it.
Exactly, be confident in how you rock it.
Look, finally, we'll let you go, because, you know, you've got to go inside and do your thing. We know you do your music part-time. Can Preppy come out and just kick a few bars about sneakers?
About sneakers? All right, I'm all suited up, so let's talk about something. All right, yo, the garden is where I be. Fresh pair of Kyries. Home team balling out, jersey same color, ivory. Something like that, just some, whatever, some short.